gangs of evil scientists will get the job done at mind-boggling expense.
But there are no guarantees here that these experiments are going to look for shudders in space-time.
Hundreds of millions, billions of the world's most ambitious evil scientists discover the biggest machines.
We're dealing with technology from outer space.
No, absolutely not. Mm. They aim to make a turn of 10% on pretty well everything they do.
Wow.